So where are we going again?
And we're going to Popstar. And Mario, Luigi, and Yoshi are all heading to Popstar. And unfortunately, this means Mario is taking his things with him.
Oh no, this ruins our whole plan. I have an idea. Maybe we can go to Popstar too.
Get Black Yoshi and Pink Yoshi on board.
Wait, who is that? Who is that over there? Oh my gosh. If we're here, they might know we killed Toad.
Basically, we killed Toad.
You killed someone.
I can't believe Toad is dead. He was such a good guy. All he did was try to help us.
I know. We should do something for him.
Like what? Plan like a funeral without his body?
Yeah, that's a great idea, Yoshi.
I was just kidding, you know.
No, it's perfect.
Like, all we have to do is get some coins, plan the funeral, you know, it'll be great.
But we can't have a funeral without his body. What kind of funeral would that be?
And I guess you're right, Yoshi. I told you so. I was just kidding, you know. I always feel like somebody's watching me. I ain't got no privacy. Whoa.
Damn, being a mountain climber is such a tough job. You always have to go and find the mountains and then climb the mountain. But once you're up there, you feel pretty good. Whew. Finally made it. Mount Anger. The most dangerous mountain on Popstar.
Whew. It's so tall, I can't even see the top. Oh my gosh. This is gonna take me forever to climb. But I got my flagpole once I get there. Feel good about myself. Be all good. Whew. Yeah. What was that? Was that the mountain? Help! Sounds like it's coming from over here.
Who's there?
That's why it's called the most dangerous mountain. People always get stuck in here, and it's slippery.
Hey guys, guess what I saw?
What did you see, Mario?
I saw Peach and Kirby buying plane tickets.
They're trying to leave us.
Yeah, I just kind of established that. So what are we gonna do about this?
I don't think there's anything we can do, Mario.
Of course we can do something. We can, we can make them stop going on the plane. We can make the plane delayed.
Delayed?
Oh no, we don't want that to happen to all the other passengers.
You're right.
We need an idea. We need it now.
Well, Mario.
Yeah?
Yoshi and I came up with a pretty good plan.
And what is that?
Come here.
Okay.
We wanna have a funeral for Toad. But, we don't have any money.
If we're going to have a funeral for him, we need to find the body, make sure everything's going good. Then maybe I'll help you out.
So, if we find the body, then you'll give us the money?
Well, yeah. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, So, we need to go on a quest to find Toad's body. That could take us forever, but might as well start looking somewhere.
Come on, let's go, Luigi.
Wait, no. No, what am I going to do about Peach and Kirby? Looks I'm going to have to do this by myself.
Oh my god, it's the Koopa. The Koopa can come and save me. Koopa! Koopa!
Don't worry, little bunny. I'm coming for you.
Okay, this isn't hard. All I have to do is grab onto these big rocks here. See? Oh boy, this is kind of slippery. And I'm already pretty high off the ground. Oh man.
Hey guys, Mario's back. Did you see him? He's over there.
Whoa, what happened to your voice, bro?
What do you mean, what happened to my voice? I was always like this.
No, you weren't. You used to sound like a little crazy immature child. Now you sound like a monster.
Well, that's not nice. You sound like a British person. British? Ha ha ha.
A British person? I am a British person. What are you talking about? As Red Yoshi, over there, is an Australian person.
Red Yoshi is an Australian?
Yes, he is.
No.
Blue Yoshi, we all have different accents. I sound like I'm from the UK. You sound like you're a monster. You're just a deeper voice of an immature child. Red Yoshi sounds like an Australian. Black Yoshi way over there sounds like a black Yoshi. And Pink Yoshi down there sounds like Peach. Almost exactly like Peach. I never really thought about it that way. And Green Yoshi over there, he has like his cute little voice. We are just, I don't know where we got our voices from, maybe from TV, maybe from watching stuff, I don't know. Yeah, so, enough of that. Go report to Bowser that you saw Mario, and Red Yoshi will keep watching from out there, he has a pretty good view. I'll get back to my work now, I have to do some stuff. What do you see I'm doing over here? I'm writing some stuff, and I'm looking at stuff on Google, okay? Okay.
Jeez, man. Red Yoshi. Oh, mate. Red Yoshi. Mario's over there. You have to go and tell Bowsie.
No, that's your job, mate. I'll keep watch.
Oh, my gosh. DK, go tell Bowser that I saw Mario. No. Oh, my gosh. Bowser.
What?
I saw Mario over there.
Good. Now go back to your post.
That's it. Oh my gosh, I have to jump all the way down.